Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Ohio State versus West Virginia college basketball matchup on Sunday, December 29th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks on every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between Ohio State and West Virginia. Both these teams, just one loss. Ohio State 11-1. West Virginia 10-1, but Ohio State 10-2 against the spread, while West Virginia just 5-6 against the number. They're 2-1 on the road this season. I have to say, and I've said this before in other videos, and if you haven't seen it, doesn't matter because I'm going to say it again, that one loss that they had to St. John's, I really thought that they got the bad end of the stick when it came to the officiating at the end of that game, as I thought overtime was the worst case scenario that West Virginia deserved in that game. I thought they should have won that game, to be honest with you. But, you know, Ohio State, they have the one loss on the season, and that one was at Minnesota. It was definitely a surprise, as, you know, they have some blowout wins over Cincinnati, Villanova, and, you know, they've been killing teams. They're 10-2 against the spread. They're averaging 79 points a game, allowing just 57, while West Virginia averaging 76 points a game and allowing 62. Ohio State 6-0 against the spread when playing teams with a winning record. Meanwhile, West Virginia 8-1 against the spread following games that they didn't cover the spread. I think Ohio State is an easy choice in this one, but at the same time, just think Bob Huggins dials something up in this one, and we know that it, you know, this one could go easily one of two ways. You know, if Ohio State blows out West Virginia, I don't think anyone here is shocked, but I'll tell you what, I think West Virginia, you know, I think they put up the good fight here, and I think at the very worst they cover. I think they put a scare into the Buckeyes and possibly steal one. I'm going to take West Virginia in this one plus the 7, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me on the live show weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on the show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.